Get up against the wall. Put the broom down. I said, put the broom down. Get the kick away.
Let's keep the fire chain, but we'll keep our hands hot. Can I get that ace, or let me see your face card drop? We can play the field if it feels right. Or we can spin the wheel and roll the dice for midnight.
Ready? I now introduce to you the new and improved Joe Pryor.
One successful photo shoot in the bag.
Show them the sound deadening qualities of cardboard, Kyle.
Ah! Yo, Pickle got him.
Gloves, you just need gloves.
Gloves, from outside.
I wish we had super size small t-shirts for you, buddy.
That's a little bit you were bitching about.
You got shit on by a bird?
I just got shit on by a bird.
Where?
It's right there on my neck. Yeah, I mean, in all fairness, it's a smaller shit than I thought it was. But still not happy to be pooped on by a bird. Especially when, like, a week ago, I saved a bird that was stuck in the warehouse.
And
this is how the birds became. So let me show you this bird that I had.
Right up there. I was just sitting here minding my own business. And this guy decides to take a crap on it. And I said
I didn't like the way. Thanks a lot.
Oh, that'd be great if you just shot right now. So you got shit on by a bird once?
I did get shit on by a bird once. I did. I was playing wiffle ball, and I was up to bat, and it made everybody laugh, because, I mean, it was more shit than what Pickle had on his neck, but it was just... everybody laughed, because I screamed, I got shit on, and... Yeah, so, I got shit on by a bird.
Ever been shit on by a bird?
Actually, I have.
You have?
I was 12. We were in Disneyland World, whatever one in Florida it was. I was eating McDonald's, sitting on a bench, got shat on by a bird.
Just like that.
Now, did you take that as symbolism for life? That you were 12 years old, eating McDonald's, sitting on a bench, doing nothing, and a bird just came up and shat on you?
Yeah.
Maybe that should have told you to not do nothing and not eat McDonald's.
Where did the shit land? Chest?
In your chest?
Yeah. Alright, come on. Get away from the computer. We need to see exactly.
Were you looking up at it? Did it splash on you?
No, come on.
It was sitting down and sat down and came right in.
Show me your exact position that you were in. And then all of a sudden, and where did it land? And what was the face you made when you saw what happened?
Nothing seems to fit. Raindrops are falling on my head. Little kid next to me, like, taking a journal and shit.
turned. I started cheating on my leg.
I remember that first shit on me.
Really?
And I said I didn't like the way he got things done. He's
sleeping on the
job. You had been shit on by a bird.
When?
I don't know. I remember hearing about something with a bird shitting on you.
I've never been shit on by a bird.
I thought you have.
No.
Wait, Mike, you have?
Yeah.
You have. Yours was recent.
Yeah, that was my first time.
Oh.
All right, so we just got the results in and just went around the warehouse and pretty much asked everybody, and looks like a majority of us have been either pissed on or pooped on at some point in our lives.
No, so. No, no, no. All nice and decent crew. Follow me now. Say hi, Dick, yes, you're rolling hip hop. Say J Roll, yes, you're rolling hip hop. Redefinition, say you're rolling hip hop. Say Black Soul, come to rock.